Till now, we discussed different models of an atom. Now, we are going to discuss quantum mechanical model of an atom. According to this model of an atom, instead of orbits proposed by Bohr, here we discuss the space where the probability of finding electron is more is considered in this instead of orbits as proposed by Bohr. Here, a particular region of space around the nucleus where the probability of finding electrons is known as orbit of. Instead of orbits proposed by Bohr, here in this model we discuss about the orbital. Orbital is nothing but the space around the nucleus where the probability of finding electrons is more. It is defined as orbital. Once again, I am defining orbital. Orbital is nothing but the space around the nucleus where the probability of finding electrons is more. Here I would like to differentiate orbit and orbital once again. Orbit is nothing but a circular path in which the electrons are revolving around the nucleus, and the orbit was proposed by Bohr, and orbital is proposed by Max Planck. And orbital is nothing but space around the nucleus where the probability of finding electrons is more. That is the difference between and orbital. Orbit is the path of electron around the nucleus. Orbital is a space around the nucleus where the probability of finding electron is more. Now we are going to discuss quantum numbers. Quantum numbers shows the properties of the atoms and how big or how small the atom is described by quantum numbers. Different quantum numbers will show different characteristics of atoms. First of all, we discuss principal quantum number. Here there are four types of quantum numbers, out of which three are related to the atom and the fourth one is related to the spin of the electron. Quantum numbers. First one is principal quantum number. Principal quantum number. It is generally represented by m, and it gives the size and energy of the orbital, size of the atom. Here, principal quantum numbers have natural numbers, that is, n is equal to 1 for first shell and n is equal to 2 for second, n is equal to 3 for third, n is equal to 4 and so on. For k shell, it is n is equal to 1. For l, it is n is equal to 2. For m, n is equal to 3. For o, n is equal to 4. Here, principal quantum number gives you the idea of the size of the atom and the energy levels of the different orbits. It is proposed by Niels Bohr. Principal quantum number was proposed by Niels Bohr, and it is represented by
and it gives the size of the atom and the energy level. It is proposed by Niels Bohr. Thank you.